Hello my dear children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Do you all remember the three colors that we have learned in our previous video? Don't worry, we will revise those colors once more. So children, tell me which color is this? Red color, very good children. And which color is this? Blue color, very nice. And which color is this, children? Yellow color. Very nice, children. So, children, today we are going to learn three more colors in a magical way. Are you all excited? So, now let's get started. So, children, as you can see, I'm having this red color and yellow color water with me, and I'm also having this empty glass. So what are we going to do? We are going to mix both these colors in this glass. So now let's get started. So children, first I'm going to pour some red color in this glass, and then I'm going to pour some yellow color in this glass. And then I'm going to mix it with the help of this brush. So children, as you can see, after mixing this red color and yellow color water in this glass, the color of the glass of water has been changed. And which color is this, children? This is orange color. And which fruit comes in orange color? An orange. And what is the color of a pumpkin? A pumpkin is also of orange color. And what is the color of a carrot? A carrot is also of orange color. So which color is this, children? Orange. So children, as you can see, now I am having this blue color and yellow color water with me, and I'm also having this empty glass. So as you know, we are going to mix both these colors in this glass. So now let's begin. So children, first I'm going to mix some blue color in this glass, and then I'm going to mix the yellow color in this glass, and then we are going to mix it with the help of a brush. So children, as you can see, after mixing this blue color and yellow color in this glass of water, the color of the glass of water has been changed. And which color is this, children? This is green color. And do you know what is the color of a grass? The grass is also of green color. And what is the color of a frog? The frog is also of green color. So which color is this, children? Green color. Right. So children, as you can see, I'm having this red color and blue color water with me. And now we are going to mix both these colors in this glass. So now let's get started. So first I am going to pour some red color, and then I am going to pour blue color in this glass, and then we are going to mix it with the help of a brush. So children, as you can see, the color of this glass of water has been changed. And which color is this, children? Purple color. So what is the color of brinjal? Purple color. And what is the color of onion? Onion is also of purple color. So children, now let us revise these colors one more time. So Which color is this, children? Orange color. And which color is this, children? Green color. And which color is this, children? Purple color. So, children, what are these colors called as? They are called as secondary colors. So, children, now let us revise these colors one more time. So, which color is this, children? Red color. Which color is this, children? Yellow color. Which color is this, children? Blue color. And what are these three colors called as? Primary color. So, which color is this, children? Orange color. Which color is this, children? Green color. And which color is this, children? Purple color. And what are these three colors called as? They are called as secondary colors. So, children, I hope you all have understood all these six colors. And please practice these colors now with your mama and papa. See you soon. Bye-bye.